Right, Aaron, we've seen how you tension the other end as you do this end.
Well, this end's hidden by the tunnel. It's a piece of rail soldered to a brass member, which automatically pushes the pan down.
And then we come the other side. And there it is.
Under the wire.
Under the wire. And as you can notice, particularly if you've seen other photographs, the pantograph and the wire are tensioned now. You can see they're quite rigid. Aaron's patented rigid tension doer upper. Yeah.